Hey, we are live, ladies and germs, and look at that, I finally got my hair cut. So it's all short and shit again. Yay! Hopefully it'll be like that for about the next 6 months. But, yeah, got another episode of Green Gold Games Live, and we're going back to Earthbound for episode number two, The Search for Paula, the second member of our party. So before we do all that, though, do an intro.
We'll do it live! Fuck it!
Alright. Okay, I turned the audio input for the game down quite a bit. Because I noticed it was really loud during the first episode when I watched it back. So, I've turned it down quite a bit this time around. And I need to change this to number two. Alright, I think we're ready to go. So, let's get this shindig started. Let's check our goods. We've got a for sale sign. Some hamburgers, a bicycle, cool remedy. And that's about it. Draw currently shows a balance of $100,158. Take $100 out. Now I just gotta wait for the Escargo Express to arrive. Take up the three things, take the for sale sign, cold remedy, and the bicycle. What he'll do is he'll store them away, and if we ever
express
need
to arrive.
Ooh. One second.
For sale sign.
Sorry, I was checking something. So what he'll do is he'll store them away, and if we need them again, we can just call it up and say, hey, we need this shit. Let's go back into the department store. $69, nice. It's the dirty number. That's right, we are the Runaway Five. We're popular, but not rich. We're being cheated by this theater, and we're really deep in debt. We may be popular, but that girl who lives at the house with the preschool is the talk of the town. I want to see her someday. Do you play some sports? If you do, that's fine by us. Tucson Athletic Committee. That's the hint, dude. I guess I lost my tickets and now I can't get in. The ticket counter at the department store was even sold out. You want to see Poochyfoot, the manager? Right to the store, please. The Runaway Five owe me a lot of money. They'll stay here until they pay me back. They might be here for 100 years, unless you decide to pay off their debt. Doesn't seem like there's anything here. Polestar. When I grow up, I want to be just like Paula. Well, I wanted to play with Paula, but she's gone somewhere. Whistle, whistle anywhere. It makes me smile all the while. I'm Paula's mother. I'm busy taking care of these kids. Shouldn't worry about Paula. She has a guardian angel, it seems. Paula's like a mother to me. I may not be able to comprehend my emotions. I might have a baby face. What? What do you want, orange one? I might have a baby face, but I possess the mind of an adult. What do you want, orange one? I beg your pardon. What? This cat. What? What do you want? Come on, jump over there. There you go. So, you want to see Paula? Many come here to see her miraculous powers, but they're just leeches. So, are you from a TV station or what?
No.
To meet you or not to meet you, can only be decided by Paula. Paula has said that she would only meet a boy named Ness. So, you're Ness. You're the one that was in Paula's dream. You will save the world. Let me go call Paula. She doesn't seem to be here. I wonder where she went. I'm sorry, could you come back later? So we have to go find her. That came out of nowhere. New age retro hippie. Pizza. Welcome to Mock Pizza. We don't sell pizza here, we only deliver. Let me give you our number so you can place an order sometime. The best pizza is Mock Pizza. The number is... You got that? And this is the bus station. Which I'm guessing you can use to... go back to previous locations. Mm-hmm. The annoying old party man. At least it's a lot of experience. You need 788 to get to level 15. Orange kid. Greetings, I'm Orange Kid, the inventor. Have you heard of me? I'm a bit embarrassed about my reputation. I have a lot of inventions in development, but I'm running short of cash. I'm basically a happy-go-lucky person, so I'm not worried. You know, I'm working on this machine that would really help you in peaceful Rest Valley. Hope it's ready soon. What? You're actually willing to help finance the project? Yes. Oh, goody. Would it be okay to get $200 to buy materials? Speaking of orange, got me some orange juice. Sort of neglected doing my housework. I know it's a bit of a pigsty, but anyway, I'm Apple Kid. I haven't taken a bath in a while, so I might be kind of stinky. By the way, I'm starving. Do you have something to eat? If you do, can I have some? Yes. What can you get me? How about a bread roll? Thanks. You seem very nice. I wonder if maybe you would like to invest some money in some of my inventions. Nah. Go ahead and make yourself comfortable anyway. You can flop down anywhere. Ow! Fucking cat! Skip sandwich. Cat, quit. For fuck's sake. Tunnel to the town of Threed. It's just a hunch, but I think the ghosts in the tunnel don't like anything upbeat and cheerful. When I was driving in the tunnel, I was playing some grooving tunes and the ghosts moved slower. I think the ghosts can't stand anything positive. Well, I don't think we're supposed to go to Threed yet anyways. So let's go back to the department store. $200. Horma. Orange Kent's invention. My full name is the Super Orange Machine. People in Happy Happy Village are fanatical about a strange religion. Maybe they got some sort of bad fever. Be careful. If you go to the east, you could run into trouble. Peaceful Rest Valley and Happy Happy Village are waiting for you. I've also heard that there are UFOs in the Peaceful Rest Valley. Fight some shrooms. What the hell is this status effect? Mushroomized. Quit. I said quit. Damn it. Check something. Mm-hmm.
I have to go to a hospital to get the mushroom removed.
Lovely. Paula, where are you? It's time for a yummy piece of pie. Not home yet. Ever driven Berglund Parkman or something? Oh boy, now I'm really worried. Of course, I already talked to him. Said that she was kidnapped. Whoa, look at all the shrooms. Ain't that like Earthbound? And we're in a trippy, you know, setting. We're fighting shrooms and weed. Ness's level is now 15. Oh, baby! Offense went up by 3. Guts went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 1. Maximum PP went up by 1. Well, offense is up, so that's good. Now we need 2,120 experience points for the next level. I'm hunting for mushrooms. I'm going to collect a ton. No UFO. Come on. I'm not an enemy. I'm just a regular mole. Would you like to know about how to survive battles? Yes. You may notice that when you have been badly hurt in battle, you may survive a mortal attack and still have 1 HP. If this has happened, it was because of your guts. Your survival may depend on your guts level. Also, more guts helps you get more smashing ticks. Beyond guts, you should have noticed that it takes some time for damage to be taken from you. This is because of the rolling action of your HP meter. Oops, I mean your life. If an enemy deals mortal damage to you, but you defeat all enemies before your life is gone, you survive. This is all I know.
You're a piece of junk. So we can't get through. And the bridge is out. Seriously? Hey, Derek. I tried getting into this game a couple months ago, but I ended up getting sidetracked. I'll get back into it sometime. It's pretty fun. Of course, when you're fighting shrooms and weed, it kind of has something to do with it, I think. Got two more. I don't have any more psychic points, you fuck. And we left a present. Inside there was a croissant. What is a croissant? When eaten, you recover about 60 HP. Have I played Hollow Knight yet? I think it's becoming my favorite game of all time. No, I have not yet. I have heard it's pretty good, though. I do want to try it out when I get the chance. I'm getting a ton of experience points. Where am I at now? 743 to next level. Let's go ahead and eat our croissant. Now the shrooms and the weed are outside, and there's a lot of them. Time to eat a skip sandwich. Yum! Damn it. Well, I tried to get past. It's also kind of inverted my controls. back seat. I'm pressing up, but I'm going right. I'm pressing down, so it's... Okay, so it's like this. What in the hell? Get me the fuck out of Dodge. Alright, where is that damn hospital at? All the way up there. Lovely. Come on. Oh my god. There's an enemy right there. Fuck. Seriously? That is stupid. Yes, I am Paula. Can you hear me calling you? Help. Come help me. I don't know where I am. I can hear water running in the distance. Ness, please help me. Well, it's pretty obvious where she is. We just gotta find a way over there. What would you like to order? A large. What can I get for you? Fuck your noise. Wasn't it an Apple kid that I needed to talk to though? I'm a mouse. No one has given me a name yet. You just carry my master. In return, I want to give you this. Please take it and say nothing. Receiver phone. Oh, I must be in your way. Zip. teddy bear. A cute teddy bear. I forget what it does. But I heard it's supposed to be good in battle. So now what? There is someone like that you can get. That's not until later. Broken machine. Where the hell is our pizza? $238 for a fucking pizza? You're kidding. Jesus. Receive calls. Broken machine. $238 because Ness used Uber Eats. Perhaps. Maybe you should have used DoorDash instead. Not sponsored, by the way. Oh, shit. One second. attacks the teddy bear. Huh. That's kind of cool, actually. I can't remember what the hell you're supposed to do. Anyway, I won't scare him all. Take the bus or not to take the bus? So much more. 195. We're only really one good battle away. Let me go check something real quick. Did not work on the teddy bear. Quiet. 65 points. I think AppleKit is supposed to give me something here for too long. His level is now 16. Oh, baby! Offense went up by 3. Defense went up by 2. Speed went up by 1. Guts went up by 2. Vitality went up by 2. IQ went up by 1. Oh, baby! Luck went up by 3. Sweet! Maximum HP went up by 26. Maximum PP went up by 2. And that's it. I'll definitely take extra health. Stupid yellow phone. Here comes the weed to help out. No, that's not what I wanted. Cat, go lay down. 356 experience. 1981 experience points for the next level up. Okay, I think I gotta check this. It's a pencil shaped iron statue, and then I gotta go back and talk to AppleKit. And I probably can't get killed while doing it. Yeah, the teddy bear really seems to be a help here. I'll have to keep that in mind. Hello, this is the AppleKit. I've just finished work on this great invention. Get over here as fast as you can. This thing is so cool. See you soon. There we go. Damn, look at them all. Bunch of shrooms and weed. It's an infestation. Are you looking for that so-called genius apple kid? As a true genius, I'll tell you that he's in Berglund Park looking for you. Yeah, except your invention sucked some major dick. I'm feeling really out of it because I've been working all night. But finally, the pencil eraser is ready. This machine will eradicate all pencil-shaped figures in just 1 second. It's incredibly powerful. Just don't use it near a shop that sells pencils. Here, it's yours now. The pencil eraser. And if I invent some other brilliant item, I'll call you. Okay, now let's go back over there. Teddy bear. Took a lot of damage though. I'll have to remember to get another one. Because it'll heal shit. 356 experience. All right, pencil eraser. All right, we're in business. Up here. Picture guy. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say fuzzy pickles. Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Present up there. Is it just me or is that tree moving? Indeed it is. It's an enemy. It's a territorial oak. Brain shock. Present. Whoa. The hell is that? A travel charm. What the hell is a travel charm? Must be equipped on your body. It protects you from paralysis attacks. It's another present. It's the one I saw earlier. A luck capsule. It increases your luck when taken. More luck. A spinning robo. The fuck? Experience. And I don't have fuck. Well, this is not looking good at the moment. Okay, this isn't working. My level is now 17. Max HP went up by 3. Maximum PP went up by 1. Wow, what a shitty level up. Alert, Ness's condition is critical. He will collapse if his condition isn't treated. Be careful. Thank God for a magic butterfly then. Life Up Alpha is so good. Thank God for that magic butterfly, huh? I wonder who made the bridge impassable. Why would someone do this? Crud. Come on, for fuck's sake. Come on, cats, off my leg. Come on. Jesus Christ. Can I get another magic butterfly, please? That'd be nice. Thank you. There's the village, it looks like. Ooh, another magic butterfly. Come here. Yes. Is there anything up this way? Present. A hard hat. Must be equipped as other. Should be worn when searching for buried treasure or while you were at the construction site. Ooh, defense goes up by 10. Nice. Definitely. Ooh, I can put on the travel charm on my body. Might as well. Now I'm protected from paralysis. Cool. So defense has improved dramatically, which is good because defense means less damage. Okay, now I think we go down this way. We'll go this way first because I know there's that item box. Oh, what was once doing 10 is now doing just 1. Sweetness. Ooh, a cup of life noodles. And it's just as the name implies. Provides a friend who is unconscious. In addition, it also works well on poison, nausea, cold, sunstroke, falling asleep, uncontrollable crying, and feeling strange. This is effective when you have paralysis or you've been diamondized. So basically, it works on any status affliction. Since I started playing? Damn. I feel like there's something else down here. Got a back attack. Ooh, a PSI caramel. What is this? Replenishes 20 PP. Nice. Alright, into the cave we go. It's filled with these guys. Ooh, a cookie. God damn it. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. My mother was calling, so I had to take the call. Let's just go ahead and eat that cookie. And we're here. Happy, happy village. I am not your enemy, I'm just a plain old mole. You're certainly stronger than you were while wandering around on it. Have you ever suddenly gotten a U1 message when you met a weak enemy? That's surefire proof that you've become stronger. You don't want to waste your time fighting wimpy enemies, do you? Happy, happy. Joy, joy. Alright, many footprints exist deep down in the East Cave. People call that place Lowput Steps and makes them feel uneasy. We trust you. Feel free to shop here. What would you like to buy? Blue, blue. I wish everything in this world to become blue. I think that those who won't paint everything blue are opposed to peace. I want them all to listen, even requires kicking their butts. Map isn't working, so blue. I'm not busy right now. Shall I explain the hospital system? Yes. If a good friend of yours becomes unconscious, come to the hospital right away. As long as you have money for the doctor's fee, you'll be able to see your friend completely recovered in no time. Besides being unconscious, whenever you don't feel so well, come and talk to a doctor. Everything I just told you applies to hospitals all over the world. Though you may not believe it, I'm a healer. If you have some illness that cannot be treated at the hospital, it's my job to cure you. Do you need some help? Nah. Insane cultist. Damn, 353 experience. Need 1,061 for the next level up. Okay. Might as well kill a couple of these guys. Talk to Mr. Carpenter directly. You must think you're pretty important, and boy, do you have a lot of nerve. You deserve to be struck by lightning. Well, fuck you too. Whoa. God damn it, mother. Give me a sec. Alright, I'm back. Hello, it's your dad. You've been out there for a long time now. I've never done that. Isn't it?
No.
His level is now 18. Oh, baby! Offense went up by 3. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP went up by 2. Oh, and S relies the power of Flash Alpha. Pretty sure it's as it implies. Generates a strong flash. It can make the enemy start crying uncontrollably, and in some cases feel strange. Skip sandwich. Chicken. When the hell did I get a chicken? So this is basically like a maze. I screamed, because I didn't know what else to do. The gold statue. This is probably going to be a boss battle, I would say.
Thanks for coming. I've been waiting for you. I need your assistance to help make the world blue and change it into a happy and peaceful society. Will you be my right-hand assistant? No. If you don't want to be my right hand, my left will be just fine. Just kidding. Your existence is a problem for me and my religion. Defy me and I'll end your pitiful game. You got moved here because you gave Mr. Carpenter some lip. And the slowdown. You fool, I have drawn you into my trap. Getting a lot of experience points, there's that. Ooh, got a back attack. Wrecked. Place ahead that can't be painted blue. It's a strange and anti-blue place. I can't stop thinking about it, and I can't even go near that place. Oh, a drugstore. Refreshing herb. Ooh, sandlot bat. Thank you.
Ness's offense changed from 45 to 48.
Yes.
So what's a refreshing herb? Good stuff. Was it this cave or was it... Yeah, it was that one right there. So there's two additional caves that we can go into. Oh, the egg hatched into a chicken, that's what it was. I was wondering how I got a fucking chicken. Ness's level is now 19. Offense went up by 1. Defense went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP went up by 2. Pretty lousy level up. These ones might be different. No, it's Spyfall Pro. There she is. Who? Are you Ness? Ness, I'm so glad it's you. I had a dream that a boy named Ness was my destiny. I know it's hard to believe. Therefore, I knew you would rescue me. If you didn't come, I would have had to try to bust out of here. You can't open the door. You'll have to get the key from Carpainter. He's got it hidden away. I heard Carpainter can control lightning. In that case, you should wear this Franklin badge, okay? I'll wait here until you return. Come back here and get me out once you defeat Carpainter. Don't worry about me, just kick butt like I know you can. By keeping it as one of your items, it deflects a lightning attack back at the attacker. Hey, Ness, you're just here to bother me, aren't you? You can call me Master Pokey, since Mr. Carpainter made me an important person in Happy Happyism. You should join us, but I know you won't. I'm glad I joined. I'm not going to fight you, but these guys will. Later, Potato. Seriously? I don't even get the caramel back. That's about some fucking bullshit. That's a shit ton of experience. Amy left a present and said there was a croissant. I think we should go back inside and try once more. Carpenter's lightning was reflected by the Franklin badge. Now we're going to the boss battle. Got him. Ness's level is now 20. Oh, baby. Offense went up by 3. Defense went up by 1. Oh, baby. Speed went up by 3. Oh, baby. Guts went up by 4. Oh, baby. Vitality went up by 3. IQ went up by 1. Luck went up by 2. Sweet. Maximum HP went up by 38. Maximum PP went up by 4. Ooh! Ness realized the power of Life Up Beta! An even more powerful version of Life Up. Do you see the Mani Mani statue behind me? Since I got the statue, I've been doing peculiar things. Please forgive me, if you can. I just wanted to have a normal life. I apologize to everyone. Here's the key to open the jail in the mountain cabin where Paula is being held. Take the key and go. Horrible nightmare. I somehow woke up. Ness, let's be friends again. Please answer me. I promise to be good. Okay? Ha! I lied. See ya, sucker! Oh, now you're backing off. Ness, you got the key. Are you hurt?
Yes.
I'm sorry for all the trouble I caused you.
Use.
Thank you, Ness. You're just like I imagined you would be. I'm sure that some people in Tucson are worried about me. Getting back there may be dangerous, but we can do it if we combine our strength. We'll be able to use a little psychic power that is actually pretty deadly. Let's head back to Tucson. Paula joined you. And she is now a member of our party. She's only at level 1, though. But, considering the kind of enemies that we're up against at the moment, she's going to level up very, very quickly. Is it photograph time again? Picture's taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say fuzzy pickles. Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Looks like it's time to get Paula some equipment. Mm-hmm. Hollow's offense changed from 2 to 12.
Yes.
Copper bracelet. Paula's defense changed from 2 to 12. Holmes hat. Yes. Paula's defense changed from 12 to 22. And a ribbon. Yes. And Paula's defense changed from 22 to 32. The Holmes hat for $29. Oh, so the ribbon is much more powerful than the Holmes hat. Okay. What can I get for you then? No, you don't have anything. Fuck. Actually, no. Alright, I think we're ready to rock. Sheena's freeze. Well, his level goes up to 2. Maximum HP went up 1. Goes up to 3. Offense went up by 1. Guts went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 3. PP went up by 5. She realized the power of Fire Alpha. Paula's level is now 4. Oh baby, offense went up by 4. Defense went up by 1. Oh baby, speed went up by 4. IQ went up by 1. Luck went up by 2. Maximum HP went up by 1. Maximum PP went up by 5. Now she's up to level 5. Maximum HP went up by 2. PP went up by 2. So she gained 4 levels right there. Whoa. That is a big ass bear. Mr. Batty. Paula's now level 6. Offense went up by 1. Vitality went up by 1. IQ by 1. Maximum HP went up by 8. Maximum PP went up by 3. Ooh, she realizes the power of Shield Alpha. Ooh. Nice. Paul is now level 7. Guts went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Luck went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 1. PP went up by 5. I think we should probably go back to Tucson first. And then we'll probably get our standing orders. Paul is now at level 8. Oh, baby. Offense went up by 4. Defense went up by 1. Speed went up by 2. Guts went up by 2. Maximum HP went up by 1. Maximum PP went up by 1. Ooh, Paula realized the power of thunder! Alpha. So she knows all of the elemental attacks. Oh, that is cool. I will admit, that's cool. Yeah, she probably wants us to go back to Tucson real quick. Paula's level is now 9. IQ went up by 1. Luck went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 2. PP went up by 4. I love the magic butterflies. Damn, only 3 damage. So fire doesn't do shit against it. Duly noted. Magic butterfly, come back. Say it again. I fixed the bridge as a sign of apology. I'm just trying to help. cool. So the bridge has been repaired. Well, it's nice to have a teammate now, isn't it? His level is now 10. IQ went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 3. PP went up by 5. Some more weed. Made it out. Ooh, I knew it. You saved Paula. I don't really understand it, but I know that Paula's miraculous power and your great courage will allow you to stand up to any challenge. Paula, if you must take a trip, be sure to bring this along. It's my very own handmade band-aid. Ooh, that rhymes. I know, I'll call it a hand-aid. Did you meet Dad? He is sorry that he suspected Mr. Everdred of Burglum Park. Oh, Paula. Ness, thank you so much. You must be the boy who will save the world like in Paula's dream. Paula, I'm sure you'd be a big help to Ness. It's not every day a father lets his daughter embark on a journey to save the world. Dad, don't worry about me. Ness and I will be able to take care of ourselves. In three, the next town will meet another friend. If the three of us can combine our power, no one can beat us. Now wipe your eyes, blow your nose, and smile before we take off. Goodbye, Paula. Don't worry. I won't cry anymore. Hello, Ness? Everdred is looking for you. He's got something for you.
I was going to ask you to be my partner, but I know you'll refuse. It's written all over your face. If you accepted, I was going to give you some money. Actually, I can't keep the money now anyway. Let me give this to you. It's $10,000. Use the money any way you like. You cannot refuse my generosity. Just accept it. Now, I plan on looking for the evil Mani Mani statue that liar exaggerate on Earth and on it. I'll see you at another time in another space. We do have to go back to Happy Happy Village. But before we do that, $8. $100. Oh, because it's two people. Actually, let's make a quick trip to the department store real quick. We don't really need any food items. I just went to the ATM here. Thank you.
Alright, so we got our teddy bear. Alright, now to make the trek back to Happy Happy Village. And the second sanctuary. Again though. Ness is homesick. Pretty sure. Going home. But help him. So there's a couple of different ways to get over homesickness. So that's what's going on. Well, there's a present down there that I haven't gotten yet. That I didn't notice before. Croissant. Are both of them full? Indeed they are. Alright, we'll save that for later then. Oh, there's another present. A bomb. Freeze certainly works. Fire didn't do shit. All those levels now 11. Offense went up by 2. Defense went up by 1. Speed went up by 2. Vitality went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 8. Maximum PP went up by 5. Ooh, she realized the power of Freeze Beta. So she now has an even more powerful freeze attack. Wait. Let's cure Ness's homesickness. Oh. Must make you feel better listening to your mom's sweet voice. So, do you feel any better? Where are you going? I'm in the middle of my ironing. Bye. Ness got over being homesick. Alright, into this cave we go to find the second sanctuary. Ness is up to level 21. Offense went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP went up by 1. Well, that's a pretty lousy level up. Ooh, I got a back attack. Great charm inside. Great charm must be equipped on your body. It protects you from paralysis attacks. Also, it adds a bit of speed. Why not? Thank you. Ooh, Paula's level is now 12. Offense went up by 2. Speed went up by 1. Guts went up by 2. IQ went up by 1. Luck went up by 2. Maximum HP went up by 1. Maximum PP went up by 5. This way now. I'm guessing it's going to go all the way around, and holy shit. Level is now 13. Max HP went up by 2. That sucks. The Mighty Bear. We didn't go that way. Side, Kiermal side. teddy bear. His level is now 14. Offense went up by 1. Speed went up by 1. IQ went up by 1. Ooh. Maximum HP went up by 2. Maximum PP went up by 5. It's time for it's boss battle time. You finally got here. This is the second your sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me if you dare. Mondo Mole. Damage, shit. Thank you.
you. Nessa's level is now 22. Offense went up by 2. Maximum HP went up by 3. Ooh, Ness relies the power of Sword Beta. Impala's level is now 15. Offense went up by 1. Defense went up by 1. Luck went up by 1. Maximum HP went up by 1. Paula realized the power of Magnet Alpha. Alright, that takes care of that. And there we are. Ness briefly had a vision of a baby in a red cap. Ness's sound soon recorded the melody of the Lilliput steps. I like how they're like, oh shit, it's Ness and Paula, run away, run away! Seems like these guys still want a piece. Ooh, got him from behind. Ooh, and got the insta-kill.
Fresh.
Meteornium. And Paolo's level is now 16. Oh, baby! Offense went up by 4. Defense went up by 1. Oh, baby! Speed went up by 3. Guts went up by 2. Vitality went up by 1. Oh, baby! IQ went up by 3. Maximum HP went up by 9. That rocks! Maximum PP went up by 15. What is the Meteornium? It can be sold for a very high price. Nothing happens if you use it. A good explanation is kind of tough. Oh wow. It's only used to say it can be sold for $1,000. It can be dropped by the Plain Crocodile, which has a 1 in 128 chance, the Smiling Sphere, 1 in 128 chance, and the Spinning Robo, 1 in 64 chance. Cool. So that's an extra $1,000 right there. Alright, now that that's done and over with, let's go to Chaos Theater. Let's give him the water bills. Pardon? You want to talk about money? How about later, after the show, even if we're talking big bucks? I've got definite rules about how I handle my money matters. You're with a girl today. You must be pretty popular. How about introducing her to my bandmate? He's right there. Hey, you came with Paula. Then you deserve a present, Playboy. Here's a backstage pass. You can get into our shows with this. Ooh. Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say Fuzzy Pickles! Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Hello, please present your ticket.
Here you go. Great. You're just in time to see the Runway 5 show. I'm changing my clothes now. Don't come in. What's that? My heart's pounding. Shabba-doo-wop, diddy-dee-da-da-da-da. I got those debt blues. If I had $10,000, I could pay off my debts and move on to the next town. I wonder if our bus still runs. It may be rusted out. It's not real money, is it? Wow. I'm so excited, I might just wet myself. My heart is going pitter-patter. I wrote the lyrics to most of the Runaway 5 songs. Money, that's what I want. Money, that's what is hot. Money, that's what I want. Money, that's what we ain't got. Except freedom, freedom, freedom is what we really saw. Wow, $10,000, I can make another song now. 10 G's, 10 G's, that's dollars, baby, dollars. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Tonight, you got the Chaos Theater Soul Men coming at you, rocking and rolling live on this year's stage for only a limited time only. The world's greatest bluesmen, the Runaway Five, and here they come. Oh yeah, baby. Sorry, I was checking on that real quick. Oh, pardon me. Jimmy, what's that you got there? Let me take a real close look. Yipes! You surprised me. Now I'm not sure what to do. I got the money, of course. Now the Runaway Five are free to leave. I got no complaints now that I have my money. Well, what do you know? This little nipper took us from a nightmare to a dream.
Ow, this means we can get out of this dump. I'm a good driver. Come on, I'll show you. Alright, let's move on to the next town. I'm sure our old hunk of junk will get us there. I didn't make a spectacle of myself, did I? Let's go to Threed. Our tour bus is too loud for any ghosts to bother us. Do you want a ride? Yes. Oh yeah, let's go. Get on the bus. Okay guys, here we go. Hey sidewalk, get out of my way. Threed Town. Looks like we have to say goodbye for now. This town seems pretty gloomy, but I'm sure you can light up the place of your own little brand of sunshine with your own little brand of sunshine. Hope to see you again sometime. Look for us to be singing at some theater in Forside. Alright, we've made it to Threed. Looks like we got a hotel, a couple of bus stops, a shop, a hospital, food. There's a desert. And Tucson. Pizza place. Munch, munch, go. No, I didn't take a piece of pizza. I would never think of doing that. It was delicious though. Enjoy. As you may know, you need to order by phone, okay? Drugstore. Hello there, may I help you? Ooh, minor league bat. Thick frying pan. Hard hat, insecticide spray, and copper bracelet. So, 400, 200, 600 bucks. Cold remedy, vial of serum, toothbrush, calorie stick. So what does the vial of serum do? This is the best thing to take when you get poisoned. Toothbrush. It can be used during battle, gone after one use. Calorie stick. When eaten, you recover about 60 HP. Minor league bat. This is offense change from 55 to 66. Yes. Is there anything else? Yes. Buy thick frying pan. Pollen. Yes. Pulse offense changed from 32 to 42.
Yes. Insecticide spray. What the hell is insecticide spray? Deals 100 points of damage to any bug when used during combat. Gone after one use. Headquarters of the Zombie Relief Corps is in the circus tent at the center of town. We want to crush the zombies, except I think they'll crush us. Oh, so this town is suffering from a zombie outbreak. When I say it'll cost you $120, would you like to stay? Yes. $3,717. Ness needs 2,652 to get to the next level. Paula, 2,545. Record. Save that. And I think I'm going to call it here. We're just about to the 3-hour mark anyway, so we've made it to the next town of Threed, which is apparently under a zombie attack. So that'll be fun to tackle next time, that's for damn sure. What do you want, Shady? What do you want? What you want? Goodness. You got a cold too, don't you? You shit. But anyways, thank you very much for watching today's edition of Earthbound on Green Gold Games Live. And until next time, this is the Packer Man signing out. See you later. Thank you for watching tonight's video. Be sure to like and subscribe, you jackweeds.